You either love it or hate it. If you still play it, because, you know, everyone plays Arsenal at this point. Come on, man. It's one of the most popular games on Roblox. Since I wanted to jump on this bandwagon of Iceberg videos, I better do it fast, because it's pretty much dying. But, you know, better get the views while you can. If you don't know what icebergs are, here are the main things. On top of the iceberg is basically everything that most people in the community know. But if you go more down and down, it shows the, you know, the things that even OG fans don't know about. So what about we just jump in? Consider liking and subscribing to this channel, because I'm trying to hit 100 subs before February and I'll chug a full bottle of Colgate. What am I doing with my life? P.S. If you don't know what icebergs are, I'll explain it. P.S. I will be having a count from 10 to 0 to see how confident I am from this. Above the iceberg. Sweats. Sweats are a group of Arsenal players which are debatably the most toxic. They are tryhards and such. I guess that is what they aim for in this iceberg. GDI Lives. GDI Lives, also known as John Roblox, is the biggest Arsenal YouTuber, having a staggering 600,000 subs. He also made a lot of noteworthy memes in the Arsenal community, such as the 0-2 one, which is still okayly popular but didn't reach this what it had before. Toxic players. I guess this goes over the community in Arsenal. Not a lot to say about that. It's just that it's a shooter game on Roblox. What do you expect? Of course there are 12-year-olds who's being toxic. Delinquent at school. Delinquent at school is a special skin that only comes out once a year, which costs 1200 points. It basically is the starter up skin, but with glasses and a smug face. Purple team. Purple team is a special team made for mods and even some other people like YouTubers. Weirdly enough, people do pretty weird things to obtain it. Looking at you, Chaser Rooney, and yes, your rep was shit. Stop! You didn't deserve it! Come on! Exploiters. Exploiters are a big problem in the Arsenal. It's like the TF2 problem. It's really annoying to see little children ruin the game with aimbot or mass kill, etc. And since we don't have a vote kick, what can we do? The tip of the iceberg. Spanish people. Yeah, I guess that's just it. I guess that's just that it refers to Spanish players. I wouldn't know, honestly, what it would refer out. Rainbow team. Rainbow team was like a meme made by Tanker. If not Tanker, another YouTuber, I'm pretty sure. Because, you know, it's a meme based on special. Merchandise. I guess it refers to the t-shirt they made. Not fully certain, but they did make a shirt, which, you know, some Arsenal YouTubers made video about it. Well, I'm not sure if it's actually the official Arsenal one, because I never actually heard of this merch until this video. But whatever. Moo badge. The Moo badge is a secret skin, and badge is only accessible while wearing the farmer skin. You have to go to the Vertigo map. With going under the Vertigo map, you'd see a cow you could tip over. Now repeat that around the map and you got the skin. Arsenal. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Cut this out. Arsenal Good Time badge. This was a badge you could collect by going on the streets of corner. Going on the street corner map. Going in the sewer and battling the blue star, referring to Sands. Yeah, haha, real funny Arsenal. That's fucking funny. I'm the fucking funny one here, you fucking clown. Develop our only skins. Develop our only skins are skins that are specifically made, as this name tells it, for developers, also for some for YouTubers, etc. Arsenal bows. I guess this goes over the weapons bows. Bows are debatably one of the worst and most hated weapons in Arsenal, being the crappy one. Arsenal Archived. There were two names for Arsenal before the mega update. It was Arsenal and Gun Game. At first, when the game was released in 2015, it was named Gun Game. In early 2016, it was renamed to Arsenal. On August 2017, the game stopped gaining updates because Ralph was focusing on Counter-Blocks Roblox Offensive. It was their most popular game at the time, Shadow Team. Shadow Team was a team made up by Chaser Rooney. Again, he basically changed the lighting with editing skills. Yeah, it's one of those fake special teams thingies. But hey, even brings good views. Developer only melees. Developer only melees have the same things as developer only skins. Special made stuff for special people. Again, some for special people. Again, some YouTubers also have it. Arsenal Portal kill effects. Portal is the only kill effect that can be redeemed by a code. Team Stone is the least expensive legendary, at only 400 battle bucks. The trapdoor kill effects was the original admin rarity during the release of the 1 billion update. However, it was changed to the legendary in the summer update too. Typical colors too, and counter blocks were the most popular games before the coming of Arsenal by Rolf. It are mostly just copies of the game TF2 and Counter-Strike. Arsenal Blood Game Mode. I'm not fully sure what this means, but I suspect it is a way to run Arsenal. Removed weapons. Remove weapons are weapons removed for various reasons. Still waiting for the bow removal though. I'm waiting, Rolf! Arsenal 2016 era. Arsenal 2006 era was a beta in the very, very early release of Arsenal, I suppose. I guess that you could call it a scary beta version. You could go write your creepypastas down in the comments. This is unknown removed maps, also known Arsenal unknown removed maps. I suspect these planned maps which were removed for varying reasons. But hey, you can write your creepypastas down below again. If these are going to be script maps, these script maps are Blocktown, Pierre, Liftoff, and Quake, with lots of more maps removed, which were implemented in the game but removed later on. Delinquent Nino Brim. It's a meme. Most likely just a meme skin, I don't know. In-game community skins. I'm not sure what this means. I guess what Arsenal skins were made up for. I guess some Arsenal skins were made up by the community members, which isn't very surprising. Not sure though. Grenades. There was once a grenade in Arsenal called the HE grenade or hyper explosive grenade, which was ultimately removed from the game. Removed melees. Same as the removed maps, it's just from removed assets and removed items. Same as the removed map, it's just removed assets and removed items which were melees. But come on, man, why the axe? Why remove the axe? It was a badass axe, man. I liked it. Aircraft octopus boss. Yeah, I have no clue what this means. 0 out of 10. The Skylands and the Raven Rock map. These maps are classic maps, once used in I suspect the game mode, where you play as early life Roblox, where you throw bombs and play as all the original Roblox battle gear, such, you know, again, bombs and grenades and etc, etc. The last piece of the iceberg. I may not go for over some of these topics as they are hard to read, sorry. Arsenal Holiday Arsenal Holiday Castlers. I think this was the Christmas event where you could collect fairies new skins. I'm not sure though, if it's one of 3 out of 10. Bachelor's Joe. Bachelor's Joe is a special skin that only certain developers or Bachelor's Joe is a special skin I think only a certain developer uses, based off the already existing skin called Joe. Arsenalist Counterblock 2. Arsenalist Counterblock 2 is, I guess, a made-up thing saying that the continuation of Counterblocks is Arsenal. Which, I mean, the only thing that Counterblocks and Arsenal have in common is that it's made by Rolf and it's a shooter. Upcoming maps. I guess this is just going over the maps that are coming in the future of Arsenal. Well, this is even on the bottom again. Unreleased stunts. This goes over the same thing as the removed melees and maps. Basically, it's the same removed A modes which work. This goes over the same thing as the removed melees and map ones. Basically, removed A modes which were either removed while in the game or removed while in development. Jack is, I suspect, the best Roblox player in Arsenal, having a staggering 600 level on the game. There's been a lot of YouTubers' videos PvPing with them. Last build. Oh boy, now we're going over the creepy layer. I think this goes over, I suspect, the last maps in time, which is kind of bullshit, because, you know, I doubt there's actually any last maps in Arsenal. Or is there? Arsenal is satanic. I have no clue what this means, so please tell me in the comments. 0 out of 10. The bottom. Zeus X-27, simply known as the Taser, is an electric weapon which is a real-life embodiment of a Taser M26. The Zeus, simply known as the Taser, is an electric banner based on the real-life Taser M26 model and was originally added for a gun game, also known as Beta Arsenal. So that's a 2040 prototype. I'm not sure what this means, and I'm not sure if it's even a thing. I guess the first development on Arsenal was in 2014. I don't know, please correct me. This is a 1 out of 10. Arsenal 2. I guess this suspects the sequel coming. I guess this expects the sequel of Arsenal coming. Since I see how Arsenal is going right now, I doubt that. But hey, you will see. Well, it was another fun iceberg. Sorry for the lazy scripts. Really tired while writing this. But anyways, if you're interested in this content, please consider subscribing, hitting the bell, and liking. Anyways, I gotta go watch my favorite porn. I mean, go play my favorite game, Arsenal. Goodbye, guys. See you later.